Hi students, a warm welcome to KS in classes. Today I will discuss one of the morals of indefinite integration. This is how to integrate the type of 1 by a plus b sin x whole square dx, 1 by a plus b cos x whole square dx. Now we will discuss this model, how to solve it. Now I will consider this as integral 1 by a plus b sin x whole square dx. For this we will take a substitution. Suppose t is equal to a sin x plus b by a plus b sin x. Now I will take the differentiation. Dt is equal to a plus b sin x into derivative of the numerator cos x minus a sin x plus b into cos x, the derivative of the denominator, by a plus b sin x whole square. This is a cos x here. This is a cos x, the derivative of the numerator. This is also here, it is a cos x. So this is a square cos x, AB sin x cos x. Here also AB sin x is. So minus B square cos x by A plus B sin x whole square. So now you got DT. From this we'll find out sin x. AT plus BT sin x is equal to A sin x plus B, A sin x plus B. Now sin x is equal to sin x into BT minus A is equal to B minus AT. Now sin x is equal to B minus AT by BT minus A. Now from this we can find out cos x. Cos square x equal to 1 minus sin square x, B minus AT by BT minus A whole square. From this we can get cos square x and also cos x. Now by substituting all these things in the different problems, if you take in place of A some 2 or B in some 3 like that, you can substitute all these things. For example, now here from this you can also get cos x. Cos x is equal to this. You can simplify. Now I'll take one problem on this. I'll take the problem as one integral 1 by 2 plus 3 sin x whole square. 2 plus 3 sin x whole square. By looking into this model, I'll consider this is 2 sin x plus, this is a plus b sin x whole square. This is a sin x, 2 sin x plus 3 by 2 plus 3 sin x whole square. Directly, if it is possible, you can remember and you can write dt is equal to, this is a plus b sin x. So a square minus b square, 4 minus 9 into cos x by 2 plus 3 sin x whole square. You can say this is equal to minus 5 cos x by 2 plus 3 sin x whole square dx. Now here I is equal to, I can write like this, integral minus 1 by 5 cos x into minus 5 cos x by 2 plus 3 sin x whole square dx. This complete one will become dt. To compensate it, I am writing 5 cos x here. This can be taken as minus 1 by 5 into 1 by cos x, this will become dt. Now you find out the value of cos x. How to find out the cos x? From this also you can say sin x is equal to, directly you can say sin x is equal to, here it is a plus b sin x. What is a and what is b? A is 2 and b is 3. You can directly write 3 minus 2t by 3 minus, so a, so this is b minus at by bt minus a, bt 3t minus 2, 3t minus 2. From this I can find out cos x is equal to 1 minus 3 minus 2t whole square by 3t minus 2 whole square under root. I'll simplify this. 9t square minus 4t square, 5t square, this is 2 into 2 into 3, minus 12t, here also minus 12t gets cancelled, this is 4 minus 9, minus 5 by 3t minus 2 whole square. So here you can put a square root. So this is 3 dimension. Now you can write it here as minus 1 by 5 integral, cos x is in the denominator. So you can write 3t minus 2 by square root of 5 into t square minus 5 dt. You can write it as minus 1 by 5 root 5 into, here you can write 3 also outside, t by root of t square minus 1 plus 2 by 5 root 5 integral 1 by root of t square minus 1 dt. You can write like this. Now here the derivative of this is, for example, if you consider root of t square minus 1 is equal to u, t by root of t square minus 1 dt is equal to du. So therefore, if you write like this, minus 3 by 5 root 5 t by root of t square du, integral du is u, so root of t square minus 1 plus 2 by 5 root 5 into 1 by root of t square minus 1, log t plus root of t square minus 1 plus c. You can eliminate t from h and you can directly write the values. Now I'll cancel this one. I'll write it here. I is equal to minus 3 by 5 root 5 into root of t square minus 1 into root of t square minus 1. T square minus 1 is, you can take t as 2 sin x plus 3, 2 sin x plus 3 by 2 plus 3 sin x, 2 plus 3 sin x whole square minus 1 under root plus 2 by 5 root 5 into log t plus, what is t? 2 sin x plus 3 by 2 plus 3 sin x, this is a t, plus root of t square minus 1, root of t square minus 1, 2 sin x plus 3 by 2 plus 3 sin x whole square minus 1 plus, you can write plus c. Now you can simplify this, minus 3 by 5 root 5 into square root of, this is a 4 sin square x, this is 9 sin square x. So now I'll simplify like this, 4 sin square x plus 9 plus 2 into 2, 4, 3, 12 sin x minus 4 minus 9 sin square x minus 12 sin x by 2 plus 3 sin x, 2 plus 3 sin x plus 2 by 5 root 5 log 2 sin x plus 3 by 2 plus 3 sin x plus square root of 2 sin x plus 3 by 2 plus 3 sin x whole square minus 1 plus c. Now you can write it as minus 3 by 5 root 5 4 sin square x minus this 12 sin x gets cancelled. 9 minus 4, 5, this is 4 minus 5 sin square x. 5 sin square x and a root by this is 2 plus 3 sin x whole square. This is 2 plus 3 sin x plus 2 by 5 root 5 log 2 sin x plus 3 by 2 plus 3 sin x plus this is square root of 5 minus 5 sin square x by 2 plus 3 sin x. You can write plus c. This simplification is somewhat lengthy. Minus 3 by 5 root 5, this is root 5 cos x. Root 5 cos x by 2 plus 3 sin x plus 2 by 5 root 5 log 2 sin x plus 3 2 sin x plus 3 by 2 plus 3 sin x by 2 plus 3 sin x plus this is root 5 cos x by 2 plus 3 sin x plus c. You can cancel this also. You can leave it like this. Otherwise also you can apply the some more formula. This is a, this can be taken into a single term. 2 sin x plus root 5 cos x plus 3. And you can separate log m by n like that. You can leave it like this. Now I'll discuss the model of 1 by a plus b cos x whole square dx. Here again we can substitute t equal to a cos x plus b by a plus b cos x. Now you can write dt is equal to, you can write a plus b cos x into the derivative of numerator minus a sin x minus a cos x plus b into minus b sin x by a plus b cos x whole square. Now you can write minus a square sin x here minus plus b square sin x. So you can write b square minus a square into sin x. This is minus a b sin x cos x. This is plus a b sin x cos x. A plus b cos x whole square. Now again from this a t plus b t cos x, a t plus b t cos x equal to a cos x plus b. You can write b t minus a into cos x is equal to b minus a t. Cos x is equal to b minus a t by b t minus a. From this you can find out sin x is equal to square root of here you can write b minus a t by b t minus a whole square minus 1. This is b square plus a square t square minus 2 b a t minus b square t square plus a square means minus a square plus 2 a b t by square root of, this is under the square root. This is bt minus a. It implies that sin x is equal to, you can write sin x is equal to, you can cancel these two terms. You can say a square minus b square, and this is a b square minus a square. You can write a square minus b square into t square minus a square minus b square by this is bt minus a. You can write square root of ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर इंटू टी स्क्वायर माइनस वन अंडर रूट टी स्क्वायर माइनस वन अंडर रूट बाय बाय बी टी माइनस ए दिस इज द साइंस सो यू कैन सिंप्लीफाई नाउ ऑन दिस आई गिव यू अ प्रॉब्लम एग्जाम्पल वन बाय आई मीन डी टी डी एक्स बाय 5 plus 4 cos x whole square. Here, a is equal to 5 and b equal to 4. You can say that dt is equal to b square minus a square minus 11, 16, sorry, minus 9 sin x by 5 plus 4 cos x whole square. Similarly, to find out sin x, I'll write sin x equal to square root of a square minus b square. 25 minus 16, 93 root of e square minus 1, t square minus 1 by t square minus 1 by, you can write bt minus a, 4t minus 5. Now this will become, after substituting, I will become integral minus 9 sin x by 5 plus 4 cos x whole square into minus 1 by 9 sin x. So again, you can substitute the values. Here, minus 9 sin x by 5 plus 4 cos x whole square is dt. This 9 can be pulled out and 1 by sin x. So this will become minus 1 by 9 into integral 4t minus 5 by 3 into root of t square minus 1 into dt. You can simplify this problem later. So almost similar, both are similar. So whenever a plus b sin x whole square is given, take t is equal to a sin x plus b by a plus b sin x whole square. Similarly, 1 by a plus b cos x whole square is given, take t equal to a cos x plus b by a plus b cos x, like this. You can remember, or otherwise you can do it. So you can simplify this problem.